Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Like wasting a few dozen cups.
When they're incapacitated.
Okay. I don't like these odds no more. It's a spider again.
Come on, guys. Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich. Hey, David! Got a question!
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Savinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are fighting a little, with nowhere to escape and nowhere to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
Guys, no more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking.
I'm gonna end this.
Look what the boss will do to you.
Take a break to restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please?
You're gonna pay for that! Stay out of our business!
Incoming!
Look out!
What's the trap?
Oh, you know you guys are super late to the party. We already broke the piñata and everything. Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no, no, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.